So hello everyone, we have Amar Godbole with us, who is the chess organizer at this event. So Amar, so can you please tell us about your achievements and the experience with this event, and if you have any suggestions?
Sure. So first of all, I'm glad that so many people from Mumbai have turned out. To tell you about myself, so something about myself, I have been playing chess since I was 8 years old in Mumbai, and around all across Maharashtra I've played tournaments. So it's been a dream to make a field for upcoming budding chess talents in the city. And the best thing is we have right from 5-year-old kid to a 73-year-old veteran who's participating in today's tournament. And hopefully this same thing continues, because we are not here for once in a while. We are here for quite some time. We'll be coming back again next year. So we also have about more than 15 players who are rated 2000 and plus. So that is another achievement, I will say, in the organizing part. There are two international masters, 4 FIDE masters, 2 candidate masters, 2 women international masters. So such a heavy field this is, and from kids to veterans, everyone is getting a lot of learning from this tournament, a great experience. All the parents, all the players have great experience in this tournament till now. I hope that we continue similar spirit next time around, and we come back with more bigger level tournament next time around. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Amar sir. That was really encouraging, and we would come again with some more people with a few more experiences. Thank you so much.